I have many friends in the 101st Airborne and the 5th Special Forces at Fort Campbell, Kentucky. I go visit them when I can. The guys in Special Forces are usually the first ones into a war and often the last ones out. Imagine going into a hostile country lightly armed and with just a few men. What they do is so secret they never get the recognition they deserve. And this is one time I want them to know they're appreciated.
Fighting soldiers from the sky. Fearless men who jump and die. Men who mean just what they say. The brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wings up on their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only three win the Green Beret. They're trained to live off nature's land, trained in combat, hand to hand. Men who fight by night and day. Courage deep from the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only three win the Green Beret. Delta Force and CIA, SEALs and SOCOM, clear the way. Covert missions now in play. These special ops like the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only three win the Green Beret.
But